Next up on the program, my colleague Greg Alessio has written a great two-movement piece, and I'm going to ask him to come to the stage now and introduce the piece. Dr. Greg Alessio.
This is not one of those pieces. I will tell you kind of what's going to happen, and you see if you can figure out what I was thinking about. So, it's for the brass trailer to saw and electronic playback, so stuff's going to come out of the speakers. And it starts very abruptly in a weird kind of space, and the players are all over the place, all by themselves, alone, separated. The piece is called Alone. Together. So the first movement is alone, second movement is together. So they're apart, they can't really communicate very well, they're like all talking, but it's, you know, they're distanced, like socially. And they get sort of upset, and finally they kind of give up trying to really communicate, and they come to the stage, and all of a sudden they start feeling better, like they get hopeful. And there's celebratory mood, and they're playing along, things are looking good, they're all together, and then something goes a little weird, and they're not sure if that hopeful mood is exactly the right one, but they kind of keep going, and it ends, and they sort of feel okay, it's better, a little bit weird. Now, anyone want to tell me what's going on here? So, that's all I have to say. I want to thank Factor Seconds. They've been great to work with, and I'm going good. I'm going to move this up a little.
trumpet.